In this video series, we'll look at the different ways you can view a student's grades. The first way we will review is viewing grades from your student's enrollment screen in the grade report area. Once you've logged into your account from Schoology.com, navigate to the top right corner and click on your name. From the drop-down, select the student's account you wish to see. If you haven't created your account and paired it with your students, please see our video on creating your account. After selecting your student, you are now viewing the student's account. On this home screen, you have two viewing options. The first is the student's recent activity, showing any recent assignments, submissions, or updates in the student's various classes or groups. The second viewing option is enrollments. This option provides a quick look at any courses or classes your student is enrolled in, along with their current grade for the marking period. If you wish to see a more detailed breakdown of your student's grades, it can be found in the Grade Reports area. To get there, click on Grade Report along the top toolbar. From this screen, you will see a listing of all the courses or classes your student is currently enrolled in. Click on the name of a specific course to expand and see detailed grades for the marking period, grading categories, and even individual assignments. When looking for a student's overall grade, you will use the total at the top listed for each marking period or term. To view more or less information in the grade report, simply click the name of the grading category or marking period. Lastly, you'll notice a Download Student Report button at the top if you wanted to download and print a copy of your student's grades.